Hi everybody, this is Leslie, also known as 36L Love, and I'm coming at you with a real quick video for the August subscription of CurlKit. This is the subscription for August of 2013, and for those of you who are not familiar with CurlKit, CurlKit is an online subscription for hair care naturals. So once a month, you receive a box of natural hair care product, and the online subscription is $20. So for me, it gives me an opportunity to try new natural hair care products without actually breaking the bank. So without further to do, I'm gonna go ahead and go through whatever is in my box. I haven't opened the box yet, and this is what it looks like. It's about this size. When you open up the box, it comes like this, and you get a Curl Life magazine, and that looks like this. And inside the Curl Life magazine, you typically get information with regards to natural hair care products. And inside the Curl Life magazine, you also get a listing or a description of all the products that are included in the box, basically describing what your product is, where it's from, who makes it, and things of that nature. So it's a small subscription, it's a quick read, and we won't go through that though. We also have some business cards here. This is a business card with regards to the CurlKit Rewards program. And here, this one is just a small one with regards to hair wraps. The box typically comes like this, with the pink tissue in it. And this is how the product looks in the box. So, let's go ahead and pull these bad babies out. The first product that I'm going to talk about is Luscious Locks, and it's a shea butter hair mask infused with argan oil and shea butter. And this is what that looks like. This is 2 ounces of product. And again, it's shea butter. It's a shea butter hair mask. Doesn't have a strong smell or anything, but it looks like this. It's very creamy. Wow. A nice product. I can't wait to use it. And then we have a full-size product. This is CB Smooth, Smooth Naturally Style Protect and Condition. This is a coconut hair milk infused with coconut oil and silk protein. It moisturizes, detangles, and shines. This particular product has no silicone, mineral oil, parabens, artificial colors, or synthetic fragrance. And this is what that product looks like. And this is 8 flow ounces. I'm gonna open this up if I can. Okay. This one is sealed pretty good. It doesn't have a strong smell to it either. And the product is pretty thick, and it looks like that. It doesn't have a strong smell at all. Doesn't smell like coconut or anything like that. So, and again, that's a hair milk. The next product that we have is Belle Nouveau Avocado and Shea Healthy Hair Conditioner. And this is, it looks like a sample size. It's 2 flow ounces, and this is what that looks like. So this is a basically a hair conditioner. And let's see what the consistency of that one is. It's pretty thick as well. It has a very light odor and a very light smell to it. So the next product that I'm gonna have or show you is, it's a dry wash product, and This is a dry wash product for, I guess it's a shampoo, but it's dry wash. And it says, basically, I guess it's a dry wash product for braids, the beginning stages of locks, weaves, and natural hairstyles. It dry wash, it cleans the scalp and removes the residue buildup without having to wet your hair. And so the ingredients are basically distilled water, witch hazel, tea tree, sage, vegetable, glycerin, and rosemary. And so this product looks like this. Okay. The next product that we have is this is from Organics, or maybe K Organics, and it's an ultimate solution for all hairs care, all hair and skin types. It's basically transform and nourish hair and skin with each drop. Okay, and this is what that looks like. Okay. And it's 2 fluid ounces. I actually like the. Okay, and it comes out like that. I like the bottle that it's in. It's a pretty heavy oil, actually. Oh, and it smells divine. I'm gonna actually put that on those elbows right over there. I don't want to put it in my hair because I just did a wash and go on my hair, and it's still kind of wet, so I don't want to mess that up. The next product that I have is from Lustrasilk Curl Max, and it's a curl enhancing shampoo and a deep penetrating conditioner. And both products are free of sulfates, parabens. Well, it's free of sulfates and parabens. And these are pillow pockets, and they look like this. And the last product that we have is a natural shampoo bar, and the ingredients are water, sodium hydroxide, olive oil, castor oil, avocado oil, soybean oil, palm oil, coconut oil, shea butter, a natural colorant, and fragrance. And this is what the bar looks like. Okay. And this is from Leah Naturals. Okay. And it also has a coupon code on here. If you enjoy the product, I guess you can use the coupon code, which is CurlKit10, for 10% off your purchase. And that's what that looks like. So that's all the product that we have in our box today. Real quick, I'll go through the products again. We have Luscious Locks Shea Butter Hair Mask. We have the CB Smooth Naturally Coconut Hair Milk, which is a full-size product. We have the avocado and shea hair conditioner, healthy hair conditioner. And this one is a rinse out. So let's sit for 5 minutes and rinse with cool water. So that's looks like that. And this is a rinse out conditioner. It's not a leave-in conditioner. And then we have dry wash, hair shampoo. And then we also have Organics Oil Hair. So that's the products that we have in our August 2013 Curl Kit. And as always, thank you for watching.